And until her demise at a very ripe age of 70, she survived by 7 children. And amongst them, barrister Bobby Obasoge, that is based in the United Kingdom, is the first son. Bobby Obasoge. We also have the first daughter, Mrs. Lillian Sweet Obevoy. She's based in the United States of America. Standing in the place of her husband, Nicholas Obevoyle, because husband and wife is 1 + 1 equal to 1. The third child and second, the son, Dr. Jolly Enogiama Obasoge, based in Athens, Greece. Can you put your hands together for him also? The fourth, Mrs. Joy Ogogo Oriaivo, based in Nigeria here. And Alagbo there, the last but not the least, that is present at the moment with apologies from two that we are unable to physically come. But in consultation with their family, they have done what they are required to do. And at a later date, the honor that is due to their mother will also be bequeathed to her. Victor Uwoha Erabo.
The
Uwoha Erabo, based in Germany.
The Uwoha Bema of Germany. Abuja
Iyare. Born Omono Enegbe.
Uwoha Bema one of Germany.
Omona Yayo. Nomu Nigeria Pagbe with Germany. Unavoidably absent are two of the children.
Hello.
Mr. Pastor Temitope Israel Adiaga, based in Dalsburg in Germany, unable to attend. And Precious Egariba Mrs. based in France. And so, ladies and gentlemen, together we are going to ensure that your afternoon is devoid of any distraction, but total happiness and joy. Runda eno bie ma wu.
Bobby, come forward.
We are grateful to you. We thank you for a moment like this. We thank you for your daughter that you sent here to planet Earth. She came, she saw, and she conquered victoriously. We are grateful to you for her life. We thank you for the memories that she has left behind. We thank you for the children that she has left behind. She came, oh God, and established her seed here on earth. Lord, everything that shall be done in this ground today, we commit into your hand. Amen. We ask for peace. Amen. We ask for joy. Amen. We ask for celebration. We've come to celebrate her life because we know she's in a better place. She was an instrument in your hand. Evangelist that you use greatly to reach the lost in different areas of this city and outside this state. We give you the praise and we give you the glory. Lord, we pray that this occasion today, let your glory come down. In the name of Jesus and amen. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
You are. I'm gonna keep you up. Hey, no! Canada, I'm afraid that one thing I will do.